our match at WrestleMania will be the biggest fight of your life. And let's set the record straight. You didn't tap me out last week. I had 5-inch heels on in a $2,000 suit. We weren't competing. You took advantage of me. And if I was you, I'd be less worried about honoring my mentor and more concerned about winning where it matters, like WrestleMania, the grandest stage. And I guarantee you won't be tapping me out.
I already did, and I know I will again.
You think this is funny? Wipe that stupid smile off your face, because there's nothing funny about having an opportunity to face Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania. I get it. You're a fighter, and I get it. You're an impressive one at that. But there is a reason I am the most decorated woman in sports entertainment history. And when I stand here, I still only see a one-trick pony. And you think I care that you have some new fancy ankle lock? I can promise you this. When I'm done with you, I'm going to embarrass you. I'm going to humiliate you. And by the end of the night, I'm going to make you tap out.
Oh, really? I'd love to see that. Birmingham, wouldn't you love to see that? Come on, let's see it. I'll give you the time to take off your heels this time, okay? Take your time. Walk away, Charlotte. Go ahead and walk away. But at WrestleMania, you can't walk away. And on the grandest stage of them all, I'm either going home with your arm or you're gonna tap out.